concerning observing i'tikaf at home. And i'tikaf was mentioned in the Quran in Surah Al-Baqarah, in which Allah says, وَلَا تُبَاشِرُوهُنَّ وَأَنْتُمْ عَاكِفُونَ فِي الْمَسَاجِدِ. So Allah said i'tikaf should be done in the masjid, in masajid, not at home. And this is the opinion of all the scholars with the exception of the Hanafi madhab. So to observe i'tikaf, it should be done in the masjid. And this is what the Prophet and his wives and his companions did.